It was a bittersweet hello and goodbye, a wish of a dying woman to see her beloved horse one last time. Now their final meeting is warming hearts around the world. As the 58-year-old woman's condition worsened, her pet horse Dana was transported to the hospital. And with some help, the dying woman pet her friend, surrounded by loved ones. Much like a similar touching moment when an 87-year-old woman with Parkinson's was granted one very special last ride. The former equestrian's wish was to ride a horse again. Thanks to the Hidden Desires Project, her dream became a reality.
En dit contact is dan weer een gevoel, veel van, gevoelens die terugkomen van vroeger, ook vele gedachten.
A moment of joy and a chance to see dear equine friends once more. For InsideEdition.com, I'm Kelly Nealon.